Superfowlst is an action-adventure game with intense frustration and a lot of chicken death. In Superfowlst, you control a chicken with an apparent inability to sit still. Additionally, your chicken has an intense desire to kill all enemies in its way and make things explode. Superfowlst is all about its platforming movement, which is rather unlike any other game. By pressing on the left or right side of the screen, you can make your chicken hop to the left or right respectively. However, the angle of ascent is not directly vertical, it's sort of parabolic. This weird movement range means that you'll be frantically clicking left and right, desperate to try and hit your enemies or avoid their laser bolts. The levels are littered with enemies all trying to kill you, some of them moving slowly and firing, others hopping aggressively and occasionally becoming dangerous to the touch. The key draw of Superfowlst is the fact that each level, and indeed each playthrough, is basically procedurally generated and randomized, meaning no two playing experiences are the same. Enemies and obstacles and even the terrain are completely different, allowing for a great degree of replayability. The frustration comes in with how the game actually works, as well as the somewhat forced replayability. The movement controls are smooth in the sense that they're consistent, but they're consistently confusing and stressful. You'll desperately want to move in just one direction or another, but the constant parabolic arc of your movement forces you to move in strange zigzag patterns that you don't get to go where you need to go. You'll swiftly discover you'll be moving back and forth, just trying to hit one single stationary box, but be unable to do so. Your feet will clench, your fingers will cramp, and tears will form into the corners of your eyes. The level system itself is another frustration, because each bit of gameplay is entirely independent of one another. Except for the few upgrades you can buy in between levels to improve your abilities, each time you die, which can happen extremely suddenly and quickly despite your best intentions, you're forced to begin all over again. Though the levels are now completely different and randomized, you are still forced to repeat the same basic curve of difficulty, using the same basic stretches of gameplay over and over again. Superfowlst is an interesting experience, even if only for its very unique movement system. The jerky, sporadic movements of your chicken will keep the levels unpredictable and enjoyable to a certain extent, but the immense quantity of frustration inherent in the gameplay will stop you being able to truly enjoy yourself. Superfowlst is useful as a singular experience, but it's best to stop playing before you throw your phone against the wall.